This video will show you how to replace the battery on your Razer E90 scooter. The battery is sat in the black compartment here. To access it, you need to remove the 6 screws on top and the 2 black screws by the rear wheel. Once the footplate has been removed, you need to remove the crossbar that is sat above the battery. You undo the 2 screws there. To replace a battery, unplug the old one and simply plug in your new one.